Hey ladies, so I went to the mall the other day and I picked up something that I've been meaning to get for myself the longest. I got me my first Louis Vuitton purse. So briefly before I get to the unboxing, I've had just the best experience ever. They were so professional, very nice. They took their time with me. They knew that I had a choice between deciding between two bags, and they're just so patient, very professional, and I just had a great time. Purchasing my first Louis bag, I did not feel rushed or anything, and I didn't feel uncomfortable as if they would think that, let's keep it real, since I'm black, I couldn't, afford it or whatever. I didn't feel any of those types of vibes. I mean, I've heard that they treat people like that in the past, but when I went there, it was completely different experience. I felt just so comfortable and warm, so I just had the greatest experience with buying my first purse. So if you would like to see what I purchased, then stay tuned. So ladies, here's the bag right here. I am so in love with this bag. I had a hard time deciding between this one and the monogram print, but when I saw this, it was just no question about it. I just fell in love with it, and it's one of their iconic pieces, and I'll probably just pick up the monogram print with my when I go and pick up my Neverfull. So this is my very first bag. I've had the, had the fake ones, imitation ones, but I wanted the real thing because I know that this will last a very long time, years and years and years to come, and it is beautiful. So I don't have another bag to compare it to, but if you're in the market for a Speedy 30, I'm just gonna back on up so you can see how it looks compared to me. So this is how it looks. It's a pretty nice size bag for someone my height, which I am 4'11", if you were wondering. Super cute. I can just pair this with just anything and just go, okay? But yeah, so I just can't express how I am excited. I worked hard for this bag. So yeah, this is like a late Mother's Day gift to myself. So yeah, I'm super excited. Oh, and oh yeah, it smells so good. I don't know what's up with me and the way leather smells, but I just have this thing with smells. Like, I don't know. As a side note, I do know that they have the purse that has the strap and it has like some other leather detailing on the side, which just looks absolutely amazing, but for a couple of $100 more, I thought it would be an absolute waste of money unless you just have that type of money to spend. I mean, I could have got a wallet instead of that person. I wasn't planning on getting a wallet today, so I passed on it and I just got the one with the handle because, you know what? I don't even like I don't too much like purses with straps, especially just the one strap, because I put a lot of stuff in my purse and it just kind of weighs heavy on me. So I thought that this would just be more convenient for me. So another thing with these bags is that they tend to lose the form. So when I place items in, it's gonna sags and looks like that, and that is just so ugly and tacky looking. So what I did was I purchased a bag former, I think that's what it's called, but yeah, this bag is just so beautiful and I can't wait to go and pick up the matching wallet one thing at a time. So yeah, it's gorgeous. So thank you ladies so much for watching. Please don't forget to comment, thumbs up, and subscribe if you like the video, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.
As a side note, I do know that they have the purse. Bags like that, and that just, that's so ugly and tacky looking. That's what it's called. But I'm so sweet. So what I did was I purchased like a bag former, a Louis Vuitton bag.